I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Graduation night.
Project graduation for the class of 2021 will be held graduation night May 30th at Main Event in Presidio.
Check-in begins at 11:30 p.m. and the party will end at 5:30 a.m.
No one will be admitted after 1 a.m.
Anyone under the influence of drugs or alcohol will not be admitted.
The event will be an all-night lock-in at Main Event, including unlimited
bowling,
laser tag.
Ready, set, go!
Video games!
Can I go?
Yep.
Billiards.
Gravity ropes course.
Door prizes.
Surprise!
Food will be provided at the event, including
a pizza buffet,
continental breakfast,
and unlimited beverages.
Seniors will need to complete the online registration form in order to attend the event. Additionally, seniors who intend to bring guests are required to complete a guest form. However, guests will not be eligible to receive any prizes.
To celebrate their graduation, seniors will have the opportunities to win prizes through a raffle. The prizes will include items such as laptops, televisions, gaming consoles, microwaves, gift cards, and much more to prepare students with college necessities.
Seniors have the opportunity to work towards earning raffle tickets through projects and fundraisers, like Spirit Dining Nights and Flamingo Flocking throughout the year.
Tickets for this event can be purchased through the Project Graduation website at this link.
For any additional questions, email projectgraduation4tchs@gmail.com. Students can stay informed by following Project Graduation on Twitter or Facebook.
Hi, I'm Ashlyn Brakemeyer. I'm a senior and I play left mid.
I'm Gabby Thies. I'm a senior and I play left back.
Well, one of our biggest goals is to have more wins than losses and to make it to playoffs.
I think our main goal is to make it to playoffs and then just make it as fun as the season as possible.
Since Coach May came, I think the energy's changed. We're a lot more like pumped up for all the games, and I think that she like expects a lot higher of us, and so everybody's work ethic is way harder and faster than last year.
I feel like she's made it a bigger family than anyone else has. I feel like we're more connected.
A lot of the things that we've tried to do is making it a requirement to go to like other sport games, and we've gone to football games and basketball games and volleyball games, so we need to keep doing that. And we've been trying to do like, we go to team dinners after Friday games, so.
We also come to the games early and we go in the locker room and have a little dance party before the game to try and get loose and like let the tension just release before the game.
If you were looking for community service hours, Timber Creek Track and Field has the opportunity for you. On Saturday, February 13th, we are holding our annual Falcon Fast Invitational Track Meet. We need people to rake sand pits, set hurdles, and help with administrative tasks. If you're interested, email Coach Richie or Coach Thomas. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a race to finish.